So, what will happen in Zootopia the second? I hasten to please you, Judy and Nick get married. But first, everything is order. Write in the comments if you like Zootopia. It's enough just to write in the comments, yes, I love Zootopia. In the first cartoon, they fought against racial, national, ethnic discrimination. In the second part, they will fight against LGBT discrimination. Nick and Judy will get married. All society will be categorically against this, because they belong to different species. Foxes have to be with foxes, rabbits with rabbits, and so on. Everything is as it should be, as indicated by Mother Nature. So they will also want a child, but they can't, because he is a fox and she is a rabbit. The solution is adopting a baby. Even at the beginning of the film, they will meet a cute little orphan animal from a shelter. Sorry, I don't know the kind of animal it is. Either a turtle or a crocodile. Write in the comments what kind of animal you would like to see. The whole plot will focus on the struggle of the main characters to get married, to adopt a child, and to become a family. The creators have been delaying the release of the second part, because they are afraid of excitement around such controversial topic. Just remember, the great scandals were when LGBT characters appeared in the harmless cartoon about elves called Forward. A Cyclops girl named Spectrum, voices by Lena Waithe, also with a gay. Write in the comments how you feel about the fact that in cartoon children are shown that there are people with no traditional orientation, and there is nothing wrong with that.